What's up, Sour Slices? Welcome back to another video, and I'm so glad that it's time to record another video because, I don't know, I just like uploading videos. But today's video, highly requested, as you see by the title, stay till the end, I need watch time, but we are doing a part 4 of the Safe House series. So for this video, guys, before we start it, let's get 100 likes again. You guys managed to do it on my overnight challenge video. Go check that out. It's my most recent video aside from this one. But yeah, let's get this video started. So right here, I've got the house that we'll be preparing. Look at this thing. Look at it. This thing, this place is a mess. Obviously, we're gonna have to do some cleaning up. So as you can see, let me focus. Please focus. Focus, please. Okay, as you can see, it's really messy. Look at that. There's plants, there's garbage. What we're gonna want to do is we're gonna want to remove this tree. We're gonna remove this other tree. Let's get rid of this non-sponsored Brick-A-Cola can. Eclipse Graphics, I'm talking to you. Why don't you hit me up with a sponsor? Here you got some flowers. We don't need that. They're gonna get in our way. Let's get rid of this envelope. We don't need this old letter. We're gonna get rid of this donut box. This empty donut box. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This isn't even a custom piece, guys. I got this in a Simpsons figure package. Really easy to make. All you gotta do is get a 2x2, crack open the lid a little bit to look like that, and it looks like an open donut box. We're gonna get rid of this empty wine glass. I'm gonna throw that aside. We're going to get rid of these flowers. We're gonna get rid of these flowers. We're gonna take away this plant. We're gonna take away this garbage squishy. Empty drink. We're gonna get rid of this barrel, and we're going to... Wow. Wow. Okay. Oh no. Wait. Yay. Funny edits to make my videos appealing. Like if you cry every time. Okay, once we've got out that plant, nice, we've got a nice open green garden little area. What we're gonna want to do next is clean some of these plants off the roof. So what we're gonna do is take all that off, get rid of these, get rid of that. Boom, now that's all clean. Whoa, we're gonna tear out this lamp. That's out. Now we've got an open hole right there. Now what we're going to do is we're going to open up the back just like that, because that opens. We're going to clean it out a little bit. So right here, you've got a plant. We're going to take that out because we want the inside of the house to be nice and clean. This thing, we're going to take out another plant. And this plant we're going to take out just like that. Okay, let me attempt to... There we go. That was so much easier. Obviously, guys, you could do some custom modifications if you have this set, particular set. You can make, if you were to add some pieces there, you can make a storage system up in the attic part. I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to keep it how it's supposed to be. Oh, man, I think I've just made up a good camera angle. If I could zoom in a bit. There we go. Okay, that's perfect. As you can see, we're going to remove... Oh, man. Stay. We're going to remove everything that's inside, so the chair and that table. And as you see, we're left with a 7x8 interior. 7x8. So what we're going to want to do is we're going to get some wooden floors, you know, just to look nice. We're going to put a 1x8 or 2 1x4s. Anything in this video, we'd be taking not as much time as it actually is. Where has it gone? What is... Skip to the time that it says. I'll be finding this blue bed. Oh my god. Excuse me, what? I don't know, if you're still here, then great. If you skip to that time, then you can't hear me talking right now. I'm trying to find that blue bed. What has happened? That is the only bed that fits inside that. Oh my god. I think I'm blind. You'd think that's part of my tiles. Yeah. That's a thing. So in order to construct this bed, we're going to want to get a 1x4. Put it just like that. A 2x4. And a second 2x4. We're then going to want to get a 2x4 tile and put that right in the middle. Two 1x4 tiles and put them on the both sides. What we are next going to do is get a 1x4 and then a 1x4 tiled piece. And as for the backboard, we're going to be building it with a 1x4. Oh wow, you guys can't see it. A 1x4. A 1x4 wavy wooden texture tile or piece, another one of those, and then a 1x4 flat tile on the top. Okay, we're going to pry the bed out just like that. What we're going to, zoom in again, please. What we're going to do is we're going to place the backboard that we just built right there. There we go. And we're going to put the bed just like that. So the bed fits in. This wall can... This wall can close in again, and it's perfect. Okay. Let's get some light, eh? There we go. Ow. Okay, what we're going to want to do now is we're going to... I chose to keep in that table, wherever I put it. See the table that we have? It's just like that. We are going to put it just right there so that it's in right next to the bed, you know, as a little bedstand, nightstand, bedstand. Oh man, this is not going to be easy. Okay, got one in. There is one tile. The next tile we're going to put right above it, just like that. Next, we're going to get a 1x4 tile, and we're going to put it right there. I just shifted the camera. And then we're going to get this one. The sticker's optional. I thought it looked pretty... Come on. Focus. You know you want to. Okay, whatever. There we go. It looks like a piece of the wood floor has been nailed down. We're going to close up the house there. So now it has a nice looking interior. Looks like an actual house. For the outside, what you're going to want to do is we're going to remove this old door. And you know me and my safe houses. I've got to have that metal door just to ensure safety. What we're going to do next is, I left it down there. We're going to get our piece of wood that says keep out. It doesn't have to say keep out yours. Mine does, but yours doesn't have to. We are next going to place a clip piece right there. Another upwards facing clip piece right there. And we're going to get a door with a handle just like that. I'm going to put it right there. There you go. A secured door. Next, we're going to want to break out these glass windows and replace them with cages, or at least non-opening cages. So there we go. That is safety right there. Safety is number one priority. We're going to put that right there, a crate, another crate, and another crate on top of it. If you guys want to, you can include minifigures. I've just got a little guy right here with an axe, you know, to guard the outside. He's going to guard the outside. And also, this guy with this Kar 98 rifle from Brick Arms. Not sponsored. There you guys go. I'm pretty sure that's everything I planned to put. Yeah. tell me what you guys think of this one. A bit of a smaller house build, but I think it turned out to look pretty neat. But anyways, guys, if you liked it, be sure to like the video and subscribe and stay sour.